Curlers in my hair, and it's all my colors are brightened. So, you know, my pinks, they're gonna be next. Pink will be next. The length of my hair makes it heavy and these fall out. I put these in my hair this morning. So they have been in my hair. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning. It's these spongy curler things. I hate it when a little thread or strand rather gets stuck. It's just dirt at the bottom. In the bottom and the back. Hey, that's where I start. I'm gonna spritz the hairspray while they're in the rollers. Would make it stay a little better, but can't do that. When I do use hairspray, though, I use Rave, the pump, not the aerosol crap. I just put this too much, you know. And all the other kinds of hairspray that I've tried, just the holds right, or it's sticky, or there's always something. With something. Ooh, look at that new purple. Ew. Almost done. You yank it out, and you got a piece that's on there, and it doesn't curl right. And it falls out quicker. See, this one's gonna fall. And then the rest. I'm pulling on it. Like it's already. Oh, that one got really ruined. All these other hairs on it. when I was curling them, some of them wound up too thick, and I had extra rollers. So I took the thick ones and I undone it, split it in two, and used two rollers where I had one. That way I'd make them tighter and, you know, better. They can stand longer. That new blue. Green. Blue is mixed in here with this one. And this one. Okay. That's it in rollers. How much shorter it is when it's curly? My husband says he really likes it when I do this like this, but it doesn't stay very